Enugu is a city with many hills and valleys. Driving around can be fun because the roads are motorable and free of traffic jam. Some areas are meant for the rich, while the low-income earners cluster in their designated areas. The Coal City Shuttle is for mass movement of people from one part of the city to another, and the yellow-painted taxi is another government-assisted project aimed at reducing unemployment and also easing transportation problem in the city. The cars that plied the roads on this particular day did not show a ton of affluence. Visiting the coal mine is the high point of your visit to Enugu, as the city derives its name, Coal City, from here. Milliken Hill is part of the entire Udi Hills, which connects Ngwo and Onitsha. It was not originally called Milliken Hill. History has it that it was named after a South African engineer who was part of the team that constructed the road. At the end of the hill is a standpoint where you can see Enugu at a glance. Michael Okpara Square is where major state events take place. The tourists also visited Siri Nwokoli, one of the great artists in Enugu.
I see sanity in all God has made, and all around me they are all saying to me, that is my life and that is me. So I find myself trapped in the entire sanity. So I am inside sanity, I am insane.
Many of the participants of Life in My City Festival visited Enugu for the first time. They said the sightseeing was a revealing experience.
I like the place because I see a lot of history here, the coal mining industry, and the communities that grew from the mining industry, and shows a lot of depth and history, and also culturally I see a lot of richness too. I see a lot of cultural richness around town.
It's like a modern city. The road have been repaired, and the buildings are quite new also. This is my impression about the city, my first impression.
Many others say Enugu is a place to retreat to for some quiet and peace.